Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. Brandon Martin here. Got it, no problem. No.
No more games. Give me a match at SummerSlam, or I'll just end your career right here.
What are you gonna do, huh? Hit a guy in a wheelchair?
That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
You can't do that. I'm still the general manager of SmackDown. And
nothing. You know as well as I do, you were told if you interfere in another pay-per-view, you'd no longer be general manager.
But
Miz, don't worry. Since you're up and about again, I did you a solid. I got your old job back. I can see you're in shock with the good news, but it doesn't stop there. Oh no, your friend Triple H also got you into the main event with me, Edge, and Randy Orton.
That was beautiful. Oh boy. I'll take it. It is done with.
Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. Our main event is next, pitting the team of Triple H and Randy Orton against The Miz and WWE Champion Edge. Well, in 2 weeks, these four will compete for the WWE Championship. But for tonight, at least, Triple H and Randy Orton can just focus on getting a little payback on Edge and Miz.
There we go. This man, he's out of the wheelchair, and he interviewed another pay-per-view, which is... Anyway, here you go.
He makes the tag!
Wait a minute!
Oh no!
Oh!
The Viper's taking out his own partner! Well, Michael, I guess they really couldn't coexist. Orton's leaving, and the referee is going to rule this a countout!
Oh my lord. DTA, folks. Alright, here we go.
Good evening and welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. Last week, Triple H and Randy Orton showed the world they couldn't work together, King. So tonight, they're going to face each other in the ring here. Oh yeah, this is a huge match as we get closer to SummerSlam. With SummerSlam fast approaching, which man will seize momentum? Find out tonight. Two other writers in WWE that have a more sordid past than these two. Oh, it doesn't matter.
Ah, didn't get the reverse. Oh, man.
More allies like
good.
They were last week. These guys simply can't stand each other. Triple H just teed off. Nothing flashy about that by the game, but it most certainly was effective. In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. Watch it! Oh my God, what a slam by Randy. Countered by the King. Uh-oh, this is bad. Watch out here. This match is a precursor to the events we'll see in just 9 days at SummerSlam. Well, at SummerSlam, you'll also have Edge and The Miz mixed in there. And Michael, those two have proven that they can work together.
And reverse.
And that's not good at all if you're either of these two. Mm. Reversal. Martin reversed it. What's the game going to do here?
We're going to try a power driver again. That one will be successful. There it is.
Did you see the way his head landed in the
nice,
corner?
Nice move that time by, by Triple H.
Huge power move. Right hand by Randy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God.
Big elbow. Orton, a victim of his own dirty deeds. What should we expect from Randy Orton here, gang? Triple H looking for some
geez.
Big move coming.
Ah, jeez.
Oh, and Triple H saw it coming.
And we get a cutscene. Go figure.
Oh, no! Look, Michael! The ring area is surrounded by misfits. This place is a festival. You ready to do some exterminating?
Oh boy, here we go. Oh yeah. So we're probably, we'll be on the same page after all. Oh Lord, anyway, here we go.
The misfits are everywhere, but Orton and the game are going to back down. Arthur into 1-5 in the corner.
Dingbat?
Oh.
All right, King, you're down. Anybody, exactly. Here we go. Moving on from there.
In 2 days, the WWE throws the biggest party of the summer. Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. And King, we've just learned of a blockbuster announcement for the main event at SummerSlam.
Oh, that's right, Michael.
Triple H, Randy Orton, The Miz, and the WWE Champion Edge will now compete in an elimination last man standing match. If a superstar can't get up for the 10 count, they're eliminated. Speaking of Triple H, he's heading this way.
I've competed in steel cage matches and ladder matches. I've been handcuffed more times than I can remember. But all that comes to an end this Sunday at SummerSlam. You see,
you'll see Triple H. You'll see that it'll all come to an end, but not the way you think. Oh, shut up! You seem to forget that you're no longer the King of Kings. Not only am I the last King of the Ring winner, but the last 2 times we faced each other, I nearly ended your career.
Miz, I assure you, I haven't forgotten a thing. In fact, I think it's you who have forgotten exactly what it means to face the game. So let me remind you right now.
Uh-oh, here we go. They're heading to the back.
Run. Oh, go figure on that one. Really, Miss, you want to go that route? All right, time for you for a butt whooping.
quit.
Escape for you, Miz, for this Sunday.
And now, WWE presents SummerSlam.
Yep. WWE SummerSlam. The 23rd annual WWE SummerSlam. Yep, there goes the fireworks, of course, all around. And of course, the name in high definition. We are in Kansas City, Missouri. Interesting. And here it comes. This will be a very interesting bout. A limited last man standing match for that title.
Ready to go.
second of three challenges for that title. So, Triple H, this time, becomes a 17-time world champion. Boy, oh boy, also helps the seatbelt and grab the popcorn in the week as well. Stay tuned for that match. Here we go. You already mentioned the challenge for Edge, Orton, Triple H, and the final one will be, of course, this guy is coming out with a short second to go. We're ready to go. We're going to try to get this match up on the way. There is a miss, by the way. What the heck?
What? You've got to be kidding me!
Who will the land? Who will take what the framework lands? Who is?
The Miz is deliberately trying to get under the skin of the game. Well, he can try, but there's no way that's going to work. Remember, Triple H isn't just a game. He's also the cerebral assassin. But is he still the King of Kings?
Very fun. Let's go.
And the wait is finally over. Triple H, Randy Orton, The Miz, and the WWE Champion Edge. Champions, general managers, allies, and enemies. But King, throughout all this, there was really just one question. Who's the best? Tonight, we find out exactly who that man is. Do you think we have to ask? It's The Miz! Even with that entrance, I'm not entirely sure I'd agree. Oh, no! Triple H playing the game perfection. Chill attack, you punch. Down here. Oh, geez, lights out.
Bye-bye,
Miz. This was a big impact. Oh, did you see that? His body twisting and turning. Spine buster by the game. Again, Kip, and he makes it back to his feet. Whoa, trying to put him away.
On. Let it go. That is for long. Turn around, please, Dave. What? Oh, Miz! Quick! Crap!
What a fiendish
kick! Oh, my goodness.
And another huge move!
Oh, well. And you too. Oh, you
oh, what a whip, rattling every fiber of his being.
Bye-bye, Miz.
Out of the ring! Oh, no, right on the steps. Oh, man, that's gotta hurt. Nice submission hold here, controlling the body. Ah, and he escapes the hold. He's looking at it again.
Bye-bye.
And he careens into the corner.
No.
Orton trapped him.
No, Ed. Freaking Orton.
Uh-oh. Oh. Watch it. Watch it.
Not in the field, I swear.
Oh, what a pedigree. Here we go. The officials counting again. Will it be for the last time? Big move coming. Edge showing the wherewithal to reverse it. Britain loves to inflict punishment.
Oh, the only thing that loves.
Whip is delivered with tremendous aggression. Ah! Oh, the king lands his opponent. He might not be able to get up here. Look, look. Pedigree, Triple H hits it one more time.
Oh, there we go. That's cutscene time.
Look at the Viper's
eyes!
Oh, wait a minute. Triple
H escapes. Buster.
The game comes up with a huge counter. Where's Triple H going? Oh, no, King. You don't think. Oh, Orton's skull driven face first into the concrete wall. Triple H may have just eliminated Randy Orton from this last man standing match.
Yep, Orton's run. And now?
Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here as there are no countouts. Painful, debilitating move on the heavy iron. Oh, look out! Nothing flashy about that by the game. Apparently, it'll take a lot more in this match. But look at this. He may be out.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh. The game's in trouble!
What? Oh!
Did you see the spark? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's it. Edge has been eliminated. It's just Triple H and the Miz. One will be WWE Champion.
And that was a fast count for that one. Oh my lord.
Look at this! Oh, right down on him, fighting to get back to his feet. And he does. What's it gonna take to keep these guys down? He's dead. The game's got Miz and figure four. Triple H has him in the figure four. He's gonna turn it. No, Triple H blocks it. He's tapping. The Miz is tapping. That's not it. Submissions do not count in this match. There is no escape route for the Miz.
Oh, I hear Miz that's coming around. Oh, boy. This is not looking good. Yay. Here we go. Let's do it. Bring it on. Let's go, ho.
It's the Misfits, and there's not a thing the referee can do to stop this.
What the heck? Oh my god. I can't reverse it. Come on, guys.
Jackals are the only things keeping him from becoming a record 17-time world champion. Triple H will not be denied tonight. He's done it his whole life. Tonight's no different. Tonight, Triple H is proving to the world who is truly the King of Kings. We know what this is.
Here goes King.
Face first, pedigree from the game.
Down to you. And bye-bye, Chief. Headed from city. Wah-bam. Got it.
Please, no! Triple H, you want this match? Fine, I quit! Do you hear that, everybody? I quit!
Remember what I said on Friday? There is no escape tonight, Miz.
Oh, whoa.
You thought you could beat me? You thought you could stop the Miz? I'm the new King of Kings! Because I'm the Miz! And I'm...
Awesome. Oh! Nice. Awesome.
That's it. Ring the bell.
You champ.
That's it. Triple H has broken the record. 17 times a world champion. That's incredible. Triple H is once again the King of Kings.
Okay. 17. I'm a 17-time world champion. Thank you, everybody. Now listen, I told you Friday that this would all come to an end. Well, I'm afraid it's not what you think. You see, I've accomplished everything I ever wanted in the WWE and more. If you'd asked me 15 years ago if I thought I'd be here right now, well, I probably would have said yes, because I'm a cocky son of a gun. But listen, this was amazing. I want to thank you all for being a part of tonight, because this was my last match. I just have nothing left to prove. I have nothing left to give. Other than my profound thanks.
Wait to see on that, so
stage is set. This match will determine the winner of NXT. Rey Mysterio and the rest of the pros getting a final glimpse of these rookies before this important event. WWE Universe turned up in record numbers to vote for these NXT rookies. And throughout the show, the favorite has been the courageous Jacob Pass. Huge move. Pass is in trouble. In a kick out of 2 minutes.
We'll pause for that. Although we can hear that other thing, but that's okay. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I know I did. And if you like WWE 12 Outsider Story Part, the final part, Outsider Story Final Part, please go and give us a thumbs up. And please like this video. Leave a comment. And if you're brand new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. And also not forget to tap that notification bell. Hi, my name is Brandon Martin on the YouTube app, so you'll never miss an upload or live stream. And also, hashtag the road to 2K continues on from here on out. And, well, with that being said, folks, I will see you guys in the next video, which will be this one. Will be the next storyline, will be the final one, will be the hero story. So with that, of course, Jacob Katz. So with that, I'll see you then.